Hello everyone, Logan here with Decode Your Reality. Zach Hubbard had done a great video back on April 15th regarding this cryptocurrency system that was designed, or at least released by what it looks like, Microsoft, which is why he has these titles here. And of course, he's showing the 666. He's brought to the attention of everybody this 666 in here, but I wanted to add to his already great information because there's more to the story on that alone, and that, you know, what is the W and the 22 and what does all this mean? And then the publication date, he was talking about that. He showed some great information. So I'm just adding to what he's already given. This is kind of what I've come up with. If you know my system, you know I use multiple layers, not just human numerology. But this is the numerology of the actual, when I go here, this is the actual, I'm going to leave this in the details, but this is the actual publication number of this cryptocurrency system, which, you know, when you scroll down here, the applicants were Microsoft Technology. I mean, who owns Microsoft Technology? Who's in charge of Microsoft Technology? And you'll probably say, well, Bill Gates is. Okay, well, is that really what's going on? I'm going to give you an alternate viewpoint of that. I wanted to start off by showing the actual publication number. Notice it starts off with the letter W. There's a very good reason why they chose the letter W. Besides the 666 being in there, there's other layers to this. The W is where it's at. In numerology, this is called the capstone. Your first name, your middle name, your last name, the first letter of each of those names is called the capstone. That kind of directs the energy of the name. The letter W is the 23rd letter, which is related to the crown. And I'm going to get into that. So the crown, in my opinion, owns this whole technology. Even though it looks like it's Microsoft and Bill Gates. Those guys are little pawns. They're owned. Just like this guy here. He's one of the great basketball players. The very reason why he wore the number 23 is because he worked for the crown. He may not have known it, but all sports, the big ones, they're all owned by the crown. It's all entertainment by the crown to keep you distracted. It's the very reason why LeBron James wears the number 23. It's because of this letter right here. And that's related to the crown. What's interesting is when you bring the elements of the periodic table into numerology and you get another scope to observe things from. And this is where it's at, in my opinion. You can't just use numerology to define this matrix reality. We must bring in other layers. And here it is. That's the reason why I have the crucifixion here. What does that got to do with this publication date? Well, it has everything to do with it because, see, the crown is linked to this element right here. Tungsten, which is used to make light bulbs. Illumination. That's where they got the word illumination from. Illuminati. Notice it has the abbreviation, the letter W here, which is linked to the 23rd letter, which is linked to the crown, which is linked to this publication. Tungsten is directly linked to the 33rd element, arsenic, because arsenic has an atomic weight or atomic mass of 74, which is right here, the protons of tungsten, which is why I have the crucifixion back here. You know, Jesus was crucified at the age of 33, and if you go to his numerology, his name equals 74. And of course, arsenic is poisonous. The actual publication date for this was on March 26th, which Zach pointed out. Using the cards of illumination, the typical poker cards, the 52 cards in a deck, matching the 52 weeks of the year, four suits, four seasons. I've gone this over and over. These are highly accurate. March 26th is the 10 of clubs. If you're wondering how I got that, this is the boilerplate chart right here. You have your 12 months, at the top, then you have your 31 days running from top to bottom, longitudinally. So March 26th is the 10 of clubs. That's the date they released this publication. Right there. March 26th. Done on purpose, of course. Because this is the March 26th card, which is the 10 of clubs. Which is linked up to the letter W. Which is linked up to the word crown. Which is linked up to the word London. Because London, the 31st card in the tarot, is the 10 of wands. Wands means clubs. This is the cousin of the cards of illumination, the tarot. These things right here means clubs. There's 10 of those. So it's directly matched up to this card right here, the 10 of clubs. So the 31 is a direct match to the 23. And there's no such thing as coincidence that London equals 31, and these people feel that they are the crown, which is the 23. So all of these are in bed together, folks, which is why this thing came out on March 26th. Let's go a little bit further. This total publication name is a 35. The 35th card in the tarot is the King of Wands. Let me digress and show you that. If you want these graphics, just hit me up, decodeyourreality@gmail.com, and I'll send them to you. Here's the natural lineages of the tarot. All the cards in here. There's the 35th card right there, the King of Wands. Well, that matches up with one of the cards of illumination, which is right here, which is the King of Clubs, the 26th card. These only have 52. These have 77. So they have additional cards, but nonetheless, because this is all synced up in the matrix, these things play tribute to one another. The 35 King of Wands is a direct match to the 26 King of Clubs, which is where we get this right here. So the 35, which is the numerology output of this long publication name they gave it, is a direct match of the King of Wands. And the King of Wands, again, is the King of Clubs, which is the 26th card, which was the exact publication date. So you see why, you know, numerology just doesn't cut it in my eyes. You gotta use multiple layers to really get a definitive on what's running the show. So now we know, I mean, it's clear that it's the crown. Not Microsoft, because Microsoft, they're just a pawn. This is really where it's at, folks. It's this crown, which I don't even think these people are human. That's my opinion. But here's how here's another layer, just to put a nail in the coffin. The Queen, she was born on April 21st, 1926. Notice the 26, 1926. The 26 card is the King of Clubs. And guess what? Her birthday, April 21st, is the King of Clubs, which again is the King of Wands, which again is the publication name and the publication date. So when you go back to this cryptocurrency system, who do you think owns it? You think it's Microsoft? No way. They're little pawns. They're being used. It's like these people are being used. Not even human. And here's another nail in the coffin. Microsoft Technology Licensing LLC. That's their business name. That equals the number 120. The 51st element is a match of that, antimony, because it has an atomic weight of 120. The 51st element, that's a direct match of the latitude longitude of London, where the crown is located, 51 degrees north. That's a direct match, folks, right there. Which is a direct match to that right there. These are all in bed together. These are links to show you what's running the show. And I mean, look at these here. Crown is 23, 23rd card is 10 of clubs. The tarot card, which is the 31st, matching the 10 of clubs is the 10 of wands. And that matches London, which is where the crown's located. So what you have, in my opinion, you have this family running the show. Running this right here, this cryptocurrency system, which, you know, Zach came out and showed. But as you can see, it's not just about the number of the beast, because there are many different avenues you can go down with the 666. I mean, we're 666. We're made up of carbon. You know, carbon, if you study that element, it's the king of the elements. And it has 6 protons, 6 neutrons, and 6 electrons. So that's just a very small fragment of what this really, really means. You know, so you just decode this stuff and you understand that it's all about this. And you'll see it more and more and more and more. And you'll see it linked to this, the 183, the 100, excuse me, and 82 and 84. There's many weights of tungsten. And then you'll see it linked to this, because they go by this code, that number 33. You'll see it over and over and over on our matrix. So that's all I got for today. My name is Logan. This is Decode Your Reality. Thank you so very much for watching.